code of conduct comes into force, which is today, we will have the flying squad teams operational. They have already been constituted. There will be one flying squad per RO. So depending on the number of wards that one particular RO is looking after, each RO will have at least one flying squad. This flying squad team will consist of an executive magistrate as well as the police personnel, and as you may have seen during assembly elections and other elections, the flying squad team will ensure that there are no problems anywhere, violations of the model code. If there is a complaint, that will be attended to immediately by the flying squad. We have a 24/7 control room which has been set up here in the collectorate, where we are receiving any complaints that the members of the public would have pertaining to the Panchayat polls. This will soon be publicized also by the State Election Commission. Furthermore, we are assessing the sensitivity of various locations across the district, and we are identifying those wards or those polling station locations which will have to be focused upon on the day of poll as well as in the run up to the poll.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Panjim for HCN.